Nobody but nobody will ever again have to drop out of school because they're afraid of borrowing $10,000 or $20,000. They will always be able to pay it off on variable terms as opposed to their income. It's a very big deal for your future, and another reason I'm a supporter of the president. Now, there's two more things on the economy. They're very important. One is healthcare. Healthcare is not just about healthcare, it's about the economy. We cannot bring back the American economy if we keep doubling healthcare costs every 7 years. Right? We can't. And this is a decision all of you have to make if you're still on the side of this primary, because it's a central difference of opinion between Hillary and her opponent. How important do you think it is to cover everybody? Or is it okay if we don't quite get there in 15 or 20 million dollars down? Hillary believes we have to cover everybody if we're ever going to cover the cost from. It is morally right, but it's economically imperative. You agree to disagree with that, but you need to know if you do disagree, most health economists agree with her, and the American Nurses Association broke all precedent and endorsed her in the Democratic primary because they said her health care plan was so much the best health care plan.